$25,000. After Coach One stepped in, Mark walked away paying less than $1,500.